At its heart, Matter is about community and culture. Over the past 5 months, these teams have been embracing the mindsets that are surrounding them here.
One of the tenets here at Matter is to be bold and be disruptive. And I think, you know, to be an entrepreneur, you have to have that.
Everyone sort of is taking a risk and daring to change their company and their product and their assumptions, taking a step forward when they don't necessarily know what's going to be on the other side.
Something that I really have appreciated about being here is the way in which we've all supported each other as companies.
You know that you can tap other people for feedback on something, or, you know, teach you some skill that you need for, you know, a week that they've spent a few years mastering.
In a way, you're getting a chance to experience, like, the challenge that's specific to this other company that's right next to you.
I think being an entrepreneur, you're always dealing with constrained resources and extreme uncertainty. I think that might actually be the definition of entrepreneurship. The support of other entrepreneurs who are going through the experience with you to support you is really, really invaluable.
We've had an intentional serendipity approach toward mentors and toward users. I really believe that just by talking to as many people as possible here, I would just find out things and learn things.
Yeah, being a mentor at Matter is a really exciting experience. You get to engage with bright, excited, dedicated people who really care about the industry. And they're innovative and they're exciting and they're thinking of new ways of thinking about old things.
We get to see companies from a very early stage. We see the really essential DNA to the team and the problem that they're captivated by. But more importantly, seeing the growth.
It can be really hard sometimes. It's, you know, the feedback can be genuinely harsh, but it's harsh in a good way. And honestly, sometimes you need to have that failure. You need to have people tell you, you know, that doesn't work for us. That's not a good idea.
Matter is really encouraging us to make really quick iterations, and that's how it significantly changed the path and the pace of how we make our product and also realize our vision.
The pace of improvement from design review zero through to demo day has been extraordinary.
The idea that within an 8 to 12 week window, people can come in and create a real product and then iterate and pivot and iterate again, it's fantastic.
Matter is a collaborative community by design, because that's really how innovation happens. It's not about having the same type of expert in the same room, but it's about cross-pollinating across business, technology, design, media, and creating sparks. Here at Demo Day, this here is intentional serendipity. There are amazing people throughout the audience. There's amazing entrepreneurs up here on stage, and there are going to be great connections that lead to big impact in this room here today.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Matter Demo Day. Thank you all for braving the rain, the traffic, and the surge pricing to get here. We have a fabulous show in store for you today. I'm Corey Ford. I'm the co-founder and managing partner of Matter. And today, you are going to meet six ventures changing media for good. And we've traveled all the way out here from our home in San Francisco, right here to the world's capital of media to meet you, New York's media innovation and investment community. And what a community that's turned out today. Here is a list of every company that is in the room here today. So like I said in the video, today is about intentional serendipity. So after the pitches, you are going to hear 6 7-minute pitches from each team. Please stick around for our mixer upstairs and not only get to meet these amazing individuals, scrappy entrepreneurs, but also take the chance to meet each other. Thank you today for the Paley Center for hosting us in this one wonderful venue. I couldn't think of a better place to have our demo day. Now, there are three companies on here that I have to say are more important than any others. Because there are investors. They have made all of this happen by making a bet on us. So I would like to thank KQED, Knight Foundation, and PRX, our foundational partners, for making this all happen. Thank you very much. Now, before we get started with the pitches, why are we here today? Why do we do what we do here at Matter? Media connects us. Media is the connective tissue of our society. And it's really powerful. It has the opportunity to connect us, and it also has the power to disconnect us and to divide us. And what runs through these networks are stories. And stories are what define us. Stories are the way that we inform ourselves as a society. We use stories to pass on our values. And technology is empowering us to organize and tell stories in brand new ways that are changing the world. Now, the fact of the matter is, technology also disrupts. Technology is and has been disrupting the traditional storytelling institutions that we have come to rely upon. And the question is, what do we do about that? Well, I'm a big believer in what Clay Shirky wrote back when the bottom was falling out of the newspaper industry. He said, if the old model is broken, what will work in its place? And the answer is, nothing will work, but everything might. Now is the time for lots and lots of experiments. And as any good entrepreneur knows, everything big started small. Everything big started small. Right here, this is the first sketch, the first prototype of what would become Twitter, which is connecting and organizing us around the world. And it all started as a side experiment when the obvious team was trying to build a company in the podcasting space. Everything big starts small. Print may be down and now out. I know many of you in the audience will disagree with that, as media companies are spinning off their newspapers. But entrepreneurs are creating the future of media today. Entrepreneurs, like the teams behind Indiegogo and New York's own Kickstarter, have raised and distributed more money for creative projects, including media projects, than the entire National Endowment for the Arts in just a few years. Everything big starts small. Entrepreneurs like the team behind Vice News are the ones who are taking us inside the ISIS threat. Entrepreneurs like San Francisco's own Ev Williams, who've built Blogger, then Twitter, and now Medium. And yes, even entrepreneurs like New York's own BuzzFeed, who, yes, started with listicles that met us where we're at, but may have produced an economic engine that takes them deep into hard news. And entrepreneurs like the ones that you are about to meet today are creating the future of media. And today is a golden age of media to be seized. Just look at what Mark Andreessen has to say about it. He says, I am more bullish about the future of the news industry over the next 20 years than almost anyone I know. You're gonna see it grow 10x to 100x from where it is today. And what does it take to get there? Vision, scrappiness, experimentation, adaptability, focus, deferral of gratification, and an entrepreneurial mindset. Sound familiar? This is exactly what we were focused on at Matter. At Matter, our mission is to support entrepreneurs, starting with those lots and lots of small experiments that have the potential to build a more informed, a more connected, and a more empowered society. And the way that we do that is we invest in them. We invest in them, and we support them through a 5-month program focused on building scalable media ventures through a human-centered and prototype-driven process. And essentially, when it comes down to it, there are two key things that we do, two things that are our secret sauce that I think about every day. Culture and community. Culture and community. A culture that embraces the mindset of failing forward, failing fast in order to succeed sooner, which I think is the secret to Silicon Valley. And second, surrounding these entrepreneurs with a community that will support them along the way. Now, it was only a year and a half ago that we first opened our garage door at Matter and let in our first class, and I am extremely proud of the community that has organically grown around Matter to support these entrepreneurs. Over the last year and a half, we have had 102 office hour mentoring sessions held at Matter. 56 design review panelists have attended our infamous design reviews. 35 speakers have spoken in our speaker series or led workshops. For our 51 entrepreneurs and for the 19 companies that we have supported in the last year and a half. Overall, 193 times our community has raised their hand and said, I want to support these entrepreneurs with my valuable time, my valuable resources, and my valuable connections. And I am very grateful for all of you who have helped us along the way. Let's please give everybody who supported us a round of applause. Now, it was less than 5 months ago that we opened up our garage door for the third time to let in our third class that we call Matter 3, of these companies. Half of them were already in San Francisco, but the other half uprooted their entire lives in order to move out and be part of this experience. We support extremely scrappy, driven entrepreneurs, and you're about to meet them. They all started very early stage. Many of them had a functioning prototype of their product or service coming in, but it's changed a lot since we first saw them. Over the course of 20 weeks, broken up into 4 1-month sprints, through our boot camp, through speaker series, office hours, share outs, and our infamous design reviews, these teams have been failing fast, getting feedback, and doing what I like to call the drunken walk of the entrepreneur. Taking little bets, making little steps, learning, adjusting along the way, constantly seeking a more feasible, a more viable, and a more desirable venture, and seeking that product market fit. These are the 6 teams that you're about to hear from. Each are going to give a 7-minute pitch, and then afterwards, we'll congregate upstairs so you get to meet them in person. These teams are going to redefine how you think about media. We are extremely proud of how they're building a more informed, a more connected, and a more empowered society. Who's ready to hear from these teams?